Peachland resident says he was assaulted in West Kelowna after he tried to stop a thief from making off with stolen goods from a local store.
Dave Warren told Castanet he was waiting in his truck on October 25th at a store parking lot near Butt Road and Highway 97 when just before 5 p.m. he noticed a man running out of the side door of the store with what appeared to be stolen goods, and that's when he tried to intervene.
So I stupidly got out of my truck, went around behind a neighboring vehicle, and when the guy came within a few feet of me, I gave chase, thinking I could maybe sideline him, you know, push him off direction kind of deal. And at that second, I don't remember what he did or how he did it, other than I was flying through the air, landed with both my wrists on the ground.
The suspect fled the scene, and Dave had to be taken to KGH, where he was treated for his injuries.
So I've got a broken wrist on this side, and a quite severely broken wrist on this side, and about a week or 10 days from now, I'll know if I'm going to need surgery to have it fixed. Now, 2 weeks of doing this, I can't get a jug of milk out of the fridge. I can't make any of my own food, and a myriad of other things.
Dave's son, Stephen, was working in Abbotsford at the time of the incident, but he's since come back to Peachland to help look after his dad. He says he's just happy that beside his dad's injuries, he's okay.
It's very unfortunate that he's hindered physically being able to do stuff for himself, but it could have been a lot worse in my mind, and I'm just happy to be able to, you know, still have him at home and still be able to be there and help him with everything that he needs. So
Dave talks about how grateful he is to have his wife and son around to help.
Can't get dressed myself. You know, I can't put my shirt over my head properly. I can't do it with my belt buckle. You know, so everything, they've helped me from everything, every single thing.
Dave's casts will need to stay on for a minimum of 6 more weeks, and he'll have to recover at home and can't work. His son has set up a GoFundMe, and Castanet will put the link on our website to help cover some of his expenses and bills while he heals. Police also have yet to find their suspect. Castanet News, Jaden Wozni, Kelowna.